Brisk start and a bit of a roar as well from the fans inside here. For the woman who's had multiple medals at Southeast Asian Games levels. 5 goals she's had.
She was
a singles champion back in 2015 and then got goals in team and doubles and mixed doubles as well over the years, 2017, 2019 and 2021. 4 silvers. She finished second last year in the SEA Games in the singles.
3 love.
That's a very brisk start here. Also had 5 bronze medals as well in the SEA Games.
Love 4.
Well, it's double quick time in the back end there. That's for her opponent. Yeah, well, she's
1-4.
Her first point on the board, but she's also had 2 gold medals at the Commonwealth Games last year in the team and doubles category. Got silver in the singles.
4-2.
And a bronze in the mixed doubles. So very, very good Birmingham Games for her. And at SEA Games level, 3 silvers in Vietnam and a bronze. Mixed doubles, doubles, team and singles.
4-3.
And, well, just a couple months ago, she was... got her very first Player of the Year gong at the Singapore Table Tennis Association Awards. Leading the women's team to the quarterfinals of the team championships.
4-4.
That fantastic performance in Birmingham. And she's drawn level here after a fine start from the Thai paddler.
Four, five.
Just too much on that backhand.
Five all.
It's a lot tighter now. We saw yesterday, actually, in the practice tables that are in our hotel, that Sakura Mori of Japan, Santien, and the Tomahawk Six serve there. Five. That's done well. Plus with Asani Sawetabut. Jen had to beat Sarah Danute in the opening round, 3-1. 4, 11, 6, 9, 11, 11, 7. To get to this round here against Sutasini. And look at that, she has turned it around quite nicely, hasn't she? And she, Tung Jen, 6 of the last 8.
7, 6.
She got a view of. Coach there, Jin Jung Hong, who is also another Singapore legend of table tennis.
6-8.
Trading points at the moment, these two, but the momentum still with Tung Jen.
7-8.
3 points she gets. There's a nice response from this crowd.
9-7.
So again now, 2-point cushion. 2 points is what she requires for this first game.
Thank you.
might be one of the longest rallies we've had so far, one at which Zhong Zhen comes out on top and sets up three game points. One saved. Well, she's done it nicely. Zhong Zhen would sure love a better start than the one she had previously.
One all.
It's really down low on that serve. And, you know, just that degree of frustration coming in. Great third ball attack there from the Thai.
One.
Good work on that backhand, a little bit, punchy. Oh, brilliant.
2-0.
I thought she got a bit of an edge on that one, but Zhong Zhen did really well to reach a couple of those shots. Here's one. But excellent rally.
3-2.
Two good points for Sutasini. Excellent points. Now there's the Zhong Zhen serve to face.
I'll
just play that backhand superbly down the line, closing the face a little bit. Sending it back with the pace at which it came towards her. Well, this time its momentum has certainly gone towards Sutasini. Well, it's all her at the moment, isn't it? After the first couple of points, she's just reeling them off at the moment.
2-8.
It is one-way traffic. There you go. They're enjoying it, aren't they? Sat not too far behind her.
3-8.
Well, she'd have been desperate to stop that run of points, Zhong Zhen. The opportunity on the back end there, go down the line.
Nine, four.
A little bit of pace off it, it was effective. That set up the third ball attack as it was returned exactly where she wanted it.
4-10.
Six game points for Sutasini.
How about that? To take the second
game. Bit of a comeback from Tung Jen in the first one, and then Stasiu just controlling the second. What we're going to get in this third one. You would argue right now the momentum is all in her favour. Thai paddler, but quite often that break between the games can change things quite drastically.
One all.
Lovely wrist work there from Tung Jen.
One, two.
Yeah, she'll be happy with that. Just trying to cramp her opponent. Actually, played quite well there. Tung Jen looked trying to move her opponent around.
Two, three.
Again, just opening up that face again. A little bit of deception there from the Thai paddler.
Four.
She was on top of that from the very start. Suthasini. Forehand, very dominant in this one. Yeah, you can see the reaction there. Tung Jen, she's up against it here.
Five, two.
Oh, this is very, very similar to the previous game. Look at that.
3-5.
Well, it was 12 of the 16. It's now, it's changed a little bit now. 11 and 16 now.
Three, six.
So that solitary point that Tung Jen got there is just a rare moment of respite for her, because
time out.
And that's why, exactly why. Well, if
six,
nothing else,
four.
It just stops the momentum. Even if she didn't have Jin Jo-hong in her corner, just take a little break. Just disrupts things. Changing
seven,
up on the serve.
Four.
Zone, isn't she? Air shot there from Tung Jen.
Four,
or whatever.
Nine.
Tung Jen is trying to throw at Suthasini, she's responding in kind. She's only won 1 point since that timeout, the very first point after the timeout.
10-4.
And otherwise, it's been all Suthasini.
Ten, five.
five game points.
11-5.
Which she converts very quickly.
1-love.
Yeah, you can certainly hear the enjoyment of those Thai fans.
Love 2.
Again, that's a rare point. I think it's just the second point she's got in the last something like 8 points, 8-9 points. That's how good it's been for Sutasini Sawatabut.
3-1.
Gone down the line again. Playing with confidence. The last 16.
4-1.
Got that 13 of the last 17.
1-5.
She is on a roll, there's no doubt about it. And those shots down the line are really working out for her. And just angling it beautifully.
1-5.
She seemingly got no answers at the moment, Tung Chen. What a punch that was from Sutasini. Is a remarkable change in fortune after the first game.
1-6.
One in which she actually started pretty well.
7-1.
Yeah, it is very much one-way traffic at the moment. The shake of the head from Tung Chen says it all.
7-2.
These points are few and far between. She needs just three more. Absolutely. Since I've been counting down those points, look at that. 23, the last 32 points.
2-9.
24, the last 33 now. That's just how good she has been.
10.
She just advances there, walks up to it, and puts it away. She's reading everything. 8 match points. For Sutasini.
10-3.
That is perhaps just delaying the inevitable for Tung Chen, who's been blown away. There's no other word to describe it.
4.
Perhaps a late flourish here from the Singaporean, but it's coming way, way too late. Well, 3 in a row, that's certainly her best run in a long, long time. Probably, I would venture to say, since the first game. That punch again has been excellent from Sutasini Sawatabut.